Well, I just kind of, I saw where a tree hit and went to where I shot him. I didn't see any blood, but if you look right here,
dogs are playing, having fun. Truck is loaded up. And I am ready to get in the woods. It's October 2nd, and it's time to kill a buck.